हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू जी सी ए। आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड बूस्टिंग अप योर प्रिपरेशन फॉर योर SSB। सो टू डेज अगो द डेट्स ऑफ SSC टेक फॉर डिक्लेयर्ड एंड मैनी कैंडिडेट्स गॉट कपूरथला एज अ सेंटर। अर्लियर द कैंडिडेट्स फ्रॉम द स्टेट्स ऑफ पंजाब, हिमाचल, हरियाणा, जम्मू कश्मीर एंड दिल्ली, दे यूज टू गेट कपूरथला सेंटर, बट नाउ द ट्रेंड हैज चेंज्ड। मोस्ट ऑफ द कैंडिडेट्स फ्रॉम द स्टेट्स ऑफ UP, बिहार एंड महाराष्ट्र आर कमिंग। सो देर इज़ अ अटर कन्फ्यूजन अमंग द कैंडिडेट्स हाउ टू रीच कपूरथला एंड वेयर टू स्टे एट कपूरथला। सो इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू कवर अप 3 थिंग्स, दैट इज हाउ टू रीच कपूरथला, देन वेयर टू स्टे इन कपूरथला एट वेरी चीप रेट, एंड देन द क्वारंटाइन प्रोसीजर इन पंजाब, दैट वेदर देर इज अ नीड फॉर क्वारंटाइन इन पंजाब और नॉट। सो अगेन विदाउट वेस्टिंग एनी टाइम, लेट अस स्टार्ट। सो इफ यू आर कमिंग बाय ट्रेन, द मेजर स्टेशन टू रीच SSB कपूरथला इज द जलंधर सिटी। Although there is a station in Kapurthala also, but that is a very small station, only the passenger trains run on that route. So you have to reach Jalandhar city, which is connected throughout the country, and if there is no direct train to Jalandhar from your hometown, then the first thing you have to do is you have to board a train to Delhi, and from Delhi there are numerous number of trains that runs to Jalandhar. After reaching Jalandhar, you have to reach Kapurthala, and the distance between Jalandhar and Kapurthala is only 25 kilometers, which is hardly a 30 minutes route. So there are two ways to reach Kapurthala from Jalandhar. The first is by train. Local trains run from the Jalandhar city station, and the second is by bus. And here I advise you to prefer bus. The reason for this I will tell you later. So now let us see how to reach Kapurthala from Jalandhar. From Jalandhar railway station, you have to take an auto to Jalandhar bus stand, which is hardly a 10 minutes route. And after reaching the bus stand, you have to go to local buses area, where the bus to Kapurthala runs after every 10 minutes. As the distance is only 22 kilometers, so it will take around only 25 to 30 minutes to reach Kapurthala from Jalandhar. And if you are coming by flight, then the nearest airport is the Amritsar airport, which is around 11 kilometers from Amritsar city. And from Amritsar bus stand to Kapurthala, distance is 68 kilometers, which will hardly take 2 hours to reach Kapurthala. So this is by the flight. Now let us see where to stay in Kapurthala. So the major landmark in Kapurthala is DC Chowk. The picture is shown in front of you. And from this DC Chowk, the selection center is only 100 meters on the right side. And on the front side, there is a bus stand which is around 500 meters. And there are various places to stay in Kapurthala. Firstly, there is a state Gurdwara where you can stay. Then second is there are hotels. The hotels are very costly, and after the COVID, the prices are almost doubled. You have to pay around 1500 to 2500 for the one night. And the third thing is there is a very famous dharmshala called as the Sanantam Dharmshala, which is only 1.1 kilometers from the DC Chowk, that is 600 meters from the Kapurthala bus stand. So the Sanantam Dharmshala is the best place to stay, and even in my SSBs at Kapurthala, I always used to stay at Sanantam Dharmshala. Talking about some specifications of Dharmshala, the area of Dharmshala is very spacious, the rooms are very spacious. A single room can accommodate 2 people, and it is with a double bed and attached bathroom. And during technical entries, when there is a high volume of candidates, even 3 candidates are adjusted in single room. And even after the rooms are full, there is a facility of halls where the candidates can spend their night, and they are given mattresses to sleep. Now, why Dharmshala is the best place to stay in Kapurthala? Because there are some reasons. The very first reason is it is very cheap. It is only 200 per night for staying in Dharmshala, as compared to the hotels, which is around 2000 to 2500. Second is it is in the middle of the market. If you want to buy anything or if you want to have dinner outside, then it is very near to Dharmshala. Third is there is a very positive environment in the Dharmshala, because there is a temple inside where you can relax your mind, you can do meditation before going to the SSB. Third thing is there is a facility of pure water. There is a cold drinking water tank. And the most important thing is the transportation facility. Like, the reporting time is at 6 a.m. and from 5 a.m. the facility of auto starts, where they pick candidates one by one, and the charge for one candidate is only 20 rupee. And from Dharmshala, the selection center is only 1.2 kilometers. So from every point of view, the Dharmshala is very beneficial for the candidates to stay. Now, how to reach Dharmshala? The distance from Kapurthala bus stand to Dharmshala is only 600 meters. And you can ask any local person, any shopkeeper, to how to reach Sanantam Dharmshala. They will guide you. And it will only take around 5 to 7 minutes. And it is on the right side. The photo of the Dharmshala is shown in front of you. So this is about the stay, and in my every SSB at Kapurthala, I always preferred to stay at Dharmshala. Now talking about the quarantine process of Punjab state, whether the candidates have to undergo quarantine or not. So few days ago, the Chief Minister of Punjab made it clear that the candidates who are coming to SSB at Kapoorthala are exempted from going quarantine. So there is no need to go quarantine at Kapoorthala. So you can directly report to SSB a day prior. So there is no need to go quarantine. And yes, the most important thing is you need to register at Kova app, which is the official app of the Punjab, and where you have to apply for the e-pass, which you will get in hardly 2 to 5 minutes. So where you need to fill some basic details like why are you coming to Punjab and for how many days and from where you are coming. So this is the basic detail. You have to register yourself at Kova app. This is the very simple procedure. So friends, this is all about Kapoorthala, and I thought of sharing my knowledge with Kapoorthala as I felt that most of the candidates are coming from faraway places and they are not aware of Kapoorthala. So I thought of helping you with my knowledge, and I hope you have gained something from this video. If you like this video, you can share this video with your friends so that the candidates who are coming to Kapoorthala, they can also get benefit from this video, and they can stay and relax a day prior to the SSB. So friends, this is all about today's video. Thank you, God bless you, and best of luck for your SSB.